Good evening. Tonight is indeed a unique occasion in the history of television. We are very privileged and deeply honoured to have with us in the studio Karl Marx, founder of modern socialism and author of the Communist Manifesto. Vladimir Ilyich Ulyanov, better known to the world as Lenin, leader of the Russian Revolution, writer, statesman, and father of modern communism. Che Guevara, the Cuban guerrilla leader, and Mao Zedong, leader of the Chinese Communist Party since 1949. And the first question is for you, Karl Marx. The Hammers. The Hammers is the nickname of what English football team? The Hammers? No, well, bad luck there, Karl. So we're going to you, Che. Che Guevara. Coventry City last won the FA Cup in what year? No? I'll throw it open. Coventry City last won the FA Cup in what year? No, well, I'm not surprised you didn't get that. It was, in fact, a trick question. Coventry City have never won the FA Cup. So, with the scores all equal now, we go on to our second round, and Lenin, it's your starter for 10. Teddy Johnson and Pearl Carr won the Eurovision Song Contest in 1959. What was the name of the song? Teddy Johnson and Pearl Carr's song of the 1959 Song Contest? Anybody? No? Yes, Mao Zedong.
Sing, little buddy.
Yes, it was indeed. Well challenged. Well, now we come on to our special gift section. The contestant is Karl Marx, and the prize this week is a beautiful lounge suite. Now, Karl has elected to answer questions on the workers' control of factories. So here we go with question number one. Are you nervous? The development of the industrial proletariat is conditioned by what other development?
The development of the industrial bourgeoisie.
Yes, yes, it is indeed. You're on your way to your lounge suite, Karl. Question number two. The struggle of class against class is a what struggle? A what struggle?
A political struggle.
Yes, yes. One final question, Karl, and the beautiful lounge suite will be yours. Are you going to have a go? You're a brave man. Karl Marx, your final question. Who won the cup final in 1949?
The workers control the means of production. The struggle of the urban proletariat.
No, it was in fact Wolverhampton Wanderers who beat Leicester 3-1.